Good evening, ma'am. I am the lady's maid who's been assigned to you for this evening. Would you like me to help you start getting ready for the ball tonight? Okay, perfect. First things first, can I grab you a drink at all? Of course, we have a bottle of burgundy. It's been aged for 20 years in the cellars here. I've been told it's very lovely and complex. We also have a champagne if you'd prefer something a bit lighter, or if you'd like something a bit stronger, we also have a dry sherry. Of course, right away. Here is your tray. Just let me know if you would like a refill at any time. I've also brought you a couple of snacks if you're hungry, but don't fill up too much. The food at the Duke's events are always so extravagant. Well, I trust you've had your bath already. Perfect. Well, I might just go over and get any bits of dirt that might have gathered up in the meantime. Okay, let me just get some fresh water here. Oh, your skin is beautifully clean, just to get any bits of dirt that might have up. We want you looking sparkling for the ball tonight, don't we? If you'd like, I have a oil treatment for your hair that I can comb through. No, don't worry. I will be very, very gentle and I won't disturb any of the curls. I know they've probably been setting all day. No, I have a special oil treatment here. I actually make this treatment myself. I love the smell too. Nice and fresh. Okay, and I'll just comb that through for you. But I will say, if you can just sit nice and still, so I don't accidentally ruin any of your lovely curls. Your hair is so soft. Very easy to work with. Okay, let me go around and grab the back. Okay, there. Okay, on to your makeup. I can tell that you don't need much. I'll just start with a cold cream just to moisturize it a little bit. Although your skin already seems so soft. I can tell you take very good care of yourself. Let's get some more here. Just lightly under your eyes. Then I'll just massage it in around the edges. Perfect. I also have an astringent cream here to tighten up your pores if you'd like. It is a special occasion after all. May as well pull out all the stops. On your nose, maybe a bit on your chin. And let's put some on your forehead. Okay, well, that's setting up. I'm just going to darken your eyebrows. had. I know that you prefer the natural look, so I'll try my best not to be too heavy-handed. I also prefer the natural look. I think it looks more timeless and elegant. Okay. And a salve for your lips. You don't mind, do you? I think it brings out a bit of their natural color. Perfect. And how is that cream setting up? Good. I think we can put on some powder. Now, you don't want too much, do you? Yeah, just a little. Here and there. Just a bit more. Perfect. And did you want some rouge on your cheeks as well? Just a little bit, of course. It is a special event after all. Okay. Perfect. Well, you are looking lovely already. Next, I think I will pin up your hair. Why don't we get your undergarments situated first? Let me take off this dressing robe. This is lovely. Is this pure silk? I can tell it's very high quality. Let me go hang this up for you so it doesn't wrinkle at all. Okay, and let's get your underdress situated. Just over there. I feel like they're always adding new strings and ribbons. Clothing's just getting more and more complicated nowadays. Okay, is that comfortable for you? Perfect. Then I'll begin pinning up your hair. Were you looking for a full updo? Or did you want half down, half up? Okay, what I can do for you is do most of an updo and then just leave a few little ringlets down. I always love that look. Okay, in there. Get some in the back first. Did you want a lot of height to your updo or more so just coming off the back? Okay. You are looking gorgeous. I think all eyes will be on you at the ball tonight. I'm sure of it. But on that note, it's probably your least favorite step of getting ready. It is time for the corset. I know, it's my least favorite too, but it has to be done for us women nowadays in order to look proper. Perfect. Well, I'll go around and get that situated for you. You just make yourself as comfortable as you can. Okay, let me just loosen this up a bit for you. This one's gonna be a little tight. How's that? Is that comfortable for you? Okay, just a couple more. And then one big pull for the last one here. Do you want to move your arms, take a couple steps? Yeah, it's a good amount for you. Okay, perfect. Could I get you to step into the skirt then? Pull that up. And tighten. Good. And then the top I will just tie around. Good. Maybe a bit tighter over here. Okay. Lovely. And I have the necklace that you picked out earlier. I think this will really bring out your eyes. Let me just clasp it around. Good. Yeah. Everything looks lovely together. And then the last piece, these satin gloves that you special requested. They just came in from France. I'm sure you're very excited. I loved unwrapping these. They are just so gorgeous and so soft. The satin is just so lovely. You'd like me to try them on? Oh, that's so kind of you. I could never imagine wearing gloves as nice as these, though. Well, only if you insist, and only if you promise that you won't tell anybody. Oh, thank you so much, ma'am. No idea how much this means to me. Of course, I'll be very, very delicate with them. Oh. They are so luxurious. What do you think? Do they go with my outfit? No, not at all. But I think these will be the centerpiece of your outfit. Here, let's get these where they belong. There you go. And the other one. Perfect. I think they are much more fitting on you, though. Well, last step. Would you like some perfume? Just a couple light sprays, no worries. Don't want to overpower anything. There, let me just dab that in. Perfect. Well, you look absolutely stunning. I can't believe it. You're going to have such a lovely time at the ball tonight. Just make sure you go down the grand staircase and they'll announce your entrance. Well, thank you so much for letting me help you tonight. If You need anything else, don't hesitate to ask for me. Well, have a lovely night, and I'll see you later.